rained out tonight as well. 3-2 to Gonzalez. Bounced the other way to short. Backhanded by Torres. He guns across his body offline, and Gonzalez is tagged on the helmet by Culver, and he is out. There is one of those cases, one of those very rare cases, where a guy would have benefited perhaps from a head-first dive. The Torres throw across his body, tailed it toward home plate. And as Culver left the bag to catch the throw, he tagged Gonzalez on the helmet running by.